Greetings from All Angels Episcopal Church on Longboat Key, Florida. Today's Music in the Park will feature organ music by seven composers, beginning with Johann Sebastian Bach. Bach's contribution to organ composition includes a variety of chorale preludes based on Lutheran hymns or chorales of the Lutheran Church. Bach had planned to compose organ preludes based on 54 chorales. He called it the liturgical year, and it included 4 chorales for Advent, 11 for Christmas, 3 for the New Year, 2 settings of the Nunc Dimittis, the Song of Simeon, 13 for the Lenten season, 6 for Easter, 2 for Ascension Day, 8 for Pentecost, 3 for what he called the Word of God, and 3 for Trinity Sunday. He did not complete his plan, composing only 35 chorale preludes for his liturgical year, or as he called, the Orgelbüchlein, the little organ book. Our program begins with 2 chorale preludes from the liturgical year: Savior of the Heathen Come, and All Praise to Jesus' Hallowed Name.
Thank you.
Dietrich Buxtehude was a contemporary of Johann Sebastian Bach's. Although they never met, their music is quite similar in form. We will now hear two compositions of Buxtehude: Te Deum Laudamus, We Praise You, O God, and a Pentecost chorale, We Pray Now to the Holy Spirit.
Thank you.
Psalm 19 was composed with the text of this psalm in the mind of a composer. Originally composed for orchestra, it has been successfully adapted for the organ. Marcello was born in 1687 and died in 1739. He was a writer, advocate, magistrate, teacher, and composer. Joseph Gabriel Rheinberger was born in Munich, Germany in 1901. A prolific composer, he left a musical legacy of sacred and secular music that includes many cantatas, mass settings, motets, hymns, and operas. This one is called Cantilena.
Thank you.
Frank White Meacham, our next composer, was born in New York City in 1856. He composed mostly for piano music that we now call Tin Pan Alley. We will hear his solemn march arranged for organ. English composer Ray Vaughan Williams has given the world much beautiful music. Born in 1872, his music for organ, orchestra, choirs, ballet, chamber music, symphonies, and more still popular throughout the world. We will now hear a very simple tune by Ray Vaughan Williams, composed for the wedding of Miss Anne Payne on October 27th, 1943. He titled it A Wedding Tune for Anne.
Thank you.
Johannes Brahms, one of the great composers of the Romantic period, left a legacy of orchestral and choral music. His attempt at composing choral preludes for the organ came during the last year of his life in 1896. We have only 11 sketches of his plans for the actual compositions, which were published posthumously. We will now hear two of the 11 chorale preludes, O Blessed Jesus, and Blessed Are Ye Faithful Souls.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us today, the second day of autumn, 2021. We hope you enjoyed today's program. We look forward to seeing you again next week for Music in the Park from All Angels Episcopal Church on Longboat Key, Florida. Audience there.